But let's just see where this goes.
Approach tonight, which includes spending a great deal of time outside the ring. That might help him in the long run. We'll see.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities in a room like never before. This is about being the best.
As we get started, guys, let me just say how great it is for us to be back here in Biloxi.
Terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Seth Rollins in some trouble here. Well, these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
How about we touch on Finn Balor a bit?
All these superstars have the ability, but what does he need to do specifically to come out ahead here?
He appears to have his game face on tonight any better because the guy he's in the ring with is no nonsense.
Seth Rollins is one of the most complete competitors you'll find in sports entertainment. The WWE Universe knows that when Seth has a goal in sight, the man is unstoppable.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
Somebody wound him up and he's off and running.
This man is the epitome of cold and calculated.
It's like he tapped into some unseen energy source.
During his career, Seth Rollins has shown he can do anything in the ring. Rollins has promised to continue his assault on WWE until he gets what he wants.
Seth Rollins has reached an all-time level of success in a brief period of time.
Rollins can do it all in there. And remember, the architect always has a plan.
Seth,
he can do it here.
things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. There weren't even any lights on.
And a terrific reversal by Finn Bálor. And a strike pass. One move after the other. It's devastating. Too quick for him there. What is Seth Rollins' best strategy at this point?
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Just making his presence felt there. Rollins is looking for a way out of this. It is clear Finn Bálor is feeling the pure brutality of this fight. Tonight may not be his night, guys.
Things are about as bad as they could possibly be right now for Finn Bálor.
Just an unforgiving slam. Still trying to get back to his feet here. He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
Diving into his bag of acrobatic tricks. He's not getting up. You can't like his chances right now.
He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
Incredible! Seth Rollins gets out of trouble. And quickly. Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
He gets it with a reversal. Not where he wants to be right now. Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down. Situation not looking good for Seth Rollins.
He might just have nothing left to give, guys. Clearly, they're both running on fumes right now. And at this point, it might just be a matter of which superstar's tank reaches empty first.
Back now inside the ring.
Now Finn Bálor is starting to take control.
Going to be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
What a knee strike from the Kingslayer.
Is he smiling, Michael? Well, he got him. Let's look at this again.
Rope breaks the hold there.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Seth Rollins playing a little head games right now. Stops him with a DDT.
Byron, he may be down for good. That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
He jumps so high off the ground, he can invent moves in midair.
It's like he tapped into some unseen energy source.
He's in big trouble. Nice move. It could be over here. And this has got to be it. Oh, this is dangerous right here. Look at Finn Bálor here.
some great offense by Finn Balor. Shoulders down, this could be it.
And now Finn Balor heads up.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Finn Balor never ceases.
He can pin his opponent right here.
Two. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Wow, what resiliency.
There may be no keeping him down tonight.
Looking at it here.
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around. Somebody wound him up, and he's off and running. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Got the reversal. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
We're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. Now, look at this, guys.
Stealing a page from the opposition's playbook.
Classic.
Got him good there.
Yeah, let's take another look.
He may get the three count right there. Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
There is the single leg camel clutch. He's just about there. He breaks it. I can't believe it.
I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I'm with you, Paul. So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Comes up big with a reversal. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Oh yeah, here's Seth Rollins.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
From the floor.
This is some great offense by Finn Balor.